would be great. By and by.
These days, get some help, they'll be down for 5 days. I don't have more than one.
I'm on.
Get the key for no lights. Nobody else picked them up. I don't have the gear anyway. Go up here, bud.
Pitch strikes now, Pete. Come on now.
All right, Peter. Come on now. Settle down. Throw strikes, Peter Ben. Where did the Leafs play last night?
No, they played Yarmouth.
Yarmouth.
Here? So.
Was it here?
I don't know. I just heard on the radio.
Like a beat anyway.
I think it was Yarmouth anyway. It beat it. 12-4.
Dirty uniform. That's that dirty uniform. Okay, boys, know what you're going to do now. Who's that? Oh, all world.
Go up here, buddy.
Welcome. Okay, Peter Ben. Know what you're going to do, boys.
Harbour, the pass ball is a long way down. Go, Hawk.
Doing all your pictures are fishing.
I got it.
Come too quick. Okay. What'd you say? I said, when all the pictures
are fishing, what you gonna do? Alright, guys, I'm used to those going.
What makes difference? You play on one playoff card, you probably didn't.
Tommy's out up to the fire. Which kind of working down at the plant?
That's
boats are in.
Life of a work.
Yeah.
Go, Ron.
Watch him. That was a sack of those four. I put sack, right? But do I still put who we fly into? F8.
You could. You want? Put it down whatever you think.
I got Ron.
Oh, it's only the ones that really count anyway. And they go on the turn of the scoreboard. That's kind of good.
What
you put down, they don't read that. They'll say how many hits on, how many runs or how many hits. I know. Oh.
Good
ball. Good ball. They balled me afterwards. Yeah, out west. I saw an obituary.
Yeah.
And I said there can't be Big Kevin.
Yeah, that's who it is. That's Harbour, both yeah. Harbour, yeah.
We can.
Right.
Okay, Landon.
Okay, Peter Ben.
One on one.
Know what you're gonna do, boys. Come on now, be ready. Okay, right.
I'm lucky to use real time to go for that runner, we mess up. And turn the ball up. Once they got it down the floor,
Just putting it. Just put a KO.
Going right through the hell fast, George. Come on. See that cable?
They're going to show the turning point here after the game. There it is.
Yes,
the turning point.
There's one turning point. Oh, we're turning to go back in. I didn't see no throw out. Troy, wait for it.
Yes, sit back onto it.
Throw in there.
Perfect.
Oh, baby!
Oh. You need more sex, that's what's wrong.
Not enough
that's
sex.
Wrong, yeah.
Seven last minutes for today's coaster.
Rafaia! Good job, down. Ryan. Good job, buddy.
Good knockdown, Ryan. Way to go, Ryan. Corey, Troy.
Love, Jake.
She said you had a good chest.
Ian still playing, Sal?
Pardon?
Ian still playing?
Yeah, he's getting a lot of work here lately. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. You work on the land before, Steve. Fires. The big wings fella, he's working at the plant. Rick, he's going to Newfoundland. He fixed up in Tuskegee the other night. Yeah. He said he's only good for once a week. Well, I don't know what he's doing there fishing. But he played good ball.
Hey?
He played good ball the other night, I think. I mean, they beat us, but they played good ball.
Yeah.
Oh, they did. Well, you can tell that he played before.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay, let's go. Let's hustle now. Come on, let's hustle off the field. Come on.
Good job, Ryan, buddy.
Get some wind up, man. Bring all the tracks.
Yeah.
I'm going to save it up until
wait.
You're
going to
wait.
Don't watch the track.
It was.
Jeez, what was wrong with that pitch, man?
The thing that
most
people
don't call a ball
straight to the left. See,
I'm
going to
get
it.
Go here, go here!
See, I'm
going to get
better by walking for a couple
of
balls.
Yeah,
it still doesn't matter.
No, he still should be.
I've seen a couple of
them. Tommy, Billy, Tommy, go ahead, boy.
Ryan,
Tito.
Ryan,
Jesus.
Come on, Bill.
Come on, Bill.
This is a hitter. This pitcher we should hit.
Yeah.
So,
slow down.
Bill, there we go.
It's in there. It's in there.
Starting his wind up, you're taking a step this week.
You know, thing
right?
Might
you're all off balance, right?
Yeah, I am.
Don't take a step.
That curve on
usually
doing.
Oh. Yeah,
but
it's a long
still, boys, just hold him here. Yep. I gotta get him hurt back.
We'll have a two burn.
Okay, boys, do that.
I struck him out the other night. I struck him.
Just has got to be careful. He'll be going because he gets any more dirt on his pants. He'll be going.
Do
you
think he
poor?
Yeah,
Didn't he? Did he tell you?
Yeah.
But that would say, that would be something really
and the one of the players there was cancer real, not a pair of chest. It was worse than just.
Well, I wouldn't think that. Now that's something,
right?
You damn tell me, also, man, them old boots I'm wearing today didn't help the matter.
Ready now.
Had one there, and then we had one at the Stony Island Fisheries had a big old fire going in the horse.
So Jerry. Touch second base. Throw your ball back to second.
Somebody might be hollering you. Is your name Chris?
Yeah.
Somebody I think is hollering. My name's Chris too.
Chris!
Yeah.
Oh, wow. on, boys. Play ball now. Come on now. Let's be ready. Andy! Come on now. Come on now. Come on. You're freaking things up here. Let's play ball. Hey boys, come on now. Okay, let's go.
Let it be, Adam.
It was a good play.
Andy's up.
I'm on deck. I'm on
deck.
I'm
on deck. He's nice to us. He could
have had T-Bow, but I'm not.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Oh, Jerry. Some ducks out there.
Troy, let's go 2-4.
Looks like Jared going in the coast guard.
Clutch base hit, boy.
Tear for tear, tear out the honor.
I didn't know if it was dropping or not. I just turned it on. I said, hopefully it dropped.
Oh, he was over here.
Everybody moving, boys. Everybody moving.
Let's go, boys. Let's go, boys.
Right back to it. 0-0 now, boys.
We're playing with our new balls, right?
Yeah.
He's just being nice and
fun. Yeah. Is that good one?
I believe it is, eh?
Sure.
Yeah. Yeah, I see his head now, it is. Good one! Is that good then? No, good.
Boogie's on third, yeah.
He's coaching on third. Peter Bent.
Pay attention, don't pay attention to what's going on here on the field here.
Holy way more fun.
Boy, that'll work for you. Let's hustle, PJ. Get it in, get it in! Hey, Peter Pan, come on now. Let's hear you, boys. Come on.
Look good.
Look good, sir.
Hold down. Go, Jack.
Okay,
Harbour.
Deal breaker, isn't it? Everybody's coming, running right through the fence.
Time! Okay now boys, give him some help. 1-0.
I guess he was going. 3/4 of the way there before he even delivered the ball.
Better move that.
Yeah. Tommy, you want to keep Kyle? Keep Kyle. Andy, two will give you some room.
I should warm up a little bit. Somehow I ain't through the hole. Oh! Well, you never can tell.
Should have been out of this any quick.
What do you think happened, right?
Should have been out of this any quick. How much?
Come on, Kivo.
Lock that home plate. Come on, Ryan. Come on, move it. Boys, go.
Good eye, good eye. That boy, right, that boy.
Come
Hurt, Tom, hurt!
You're in there!
No, I didn't. That wasn't going inside. Yeah. Yeah.
They
haven't
told us what August.
He's when we go to the playoff.
Well, it's got to be, has to be on that wing. Mm. Yeah. It's the weakness.
It's a little.
He's been calling very good today. You notice that?
Yeah, he called a couple of minutes. Two and short. Sure. Good eye.
Yeah, he's
got two up.
Gotta come to you, dog.
His feet cemented right there.
Headaches, can't sleep, can't eat. All I can taste is dinner.
Is it your bowling arm?
No. You'd be swearing, Mark.
Alright. I worked at Vimmer. I was working with the laminate and the cheer bottoms and stuff. I did that day in the lobster pot booth for the bowling machine. After about 6 months, geez, one man got up on the floor. And geez, my fist was put over there and bounced across the floor with little pellets. And I said, what the hell? So he said, it's the resin and stuff in the glue, see? Sucking it back in there all every day, in the day. And I went down to see him, I wrote him, and all that. That one hurt me right there. He quit the next day. Let's get it down. Come on, Ryan. Come on now. You love sex? That'll do it. That time we want. Yep.
have respected. That's why I met guys with Tom yesterday. Fiberglass. Tommy used to come over from fiberglass. And I made him take his toes off of his because he smelling before he got to the house. That's Jesus' ass, I tell him. I just come back. Down there for 5 days.
Oh, you stay down there and see him down there.
Jeez, I'm going to knock the little old scrub back.
You got 10 more coming, aren't it?
Yeah, the old scrub back. The big one's all gone. There was 800,000 people there. When you walked, you've ever, every day there was 100,000. Saturday night, we went down and we just went with them. Wherever they went, we had to go to credit. Revenue about $25 million. About six times as many people to see the ships as there is now. That was actually 100,000
cruise ships. Oh, where are you going, man? That's trouble up in there. Go, go. Come
see the car.
Two circles.
Come in for Peter.
What do you think, Jess?
If, even if people had turned and looked to see where he was, he still would have been through a hole. You know what would have ended up happening there? He would have stepped off and balked.
Yeah.
Because he would have stepped the wrong way. He would have shit his pants on there.
Yeah, but he was there.
He was already past you.
Or if he was any slower in his delivery, man, he could have hit home too. I look back a second, no one's here, and he's going home, man.
I think John Harbour just made the ball. When the catcher throws the ball back to the pitcher, he'll be in there like that. He'll know halfway in there, he'll make it turn around and walk the back, man. And he'll just take off running for it. Yeah!
Where's Tom Burt at? Tom Burt's in here? Where? Well, he's gonna keep this ball. Hey, no one kept it for that. No, because you know what he'll say? Say that he's going to sit for it. I don't know how to fucking do it either.
He's trying to learn.
Yeah, Tom.
I know.
There's a girls' game after us.
Don't worry, dude.
Got four here.
Yeah!
Nice rip!
No.
Coming.
He's just leaving.
Hey, you took a step in there.
What?
Look at those crowds.
Oh,
yeah.
If we score any runs here, he's coming in. And they're going to bring in some heat.
What are you not saying, though? Come here,
Billy.
He's done.
Hey, did you guys miss the sign? Conley, did you guys miss the sign? It was a double steal. Actually, our runners are supposed to be right down. But if we did double steal, they'd probably put them both in.
Hey,
what do you think, Jerry? Know something?
If we try to double steal now, they can probably throw both guys in.
Yeah, they
go for Tom first.
Throw Tom first, he's fast. Make the tag and then throw
him in a run band.
They'd actually be pretty damn close to the double.
Keep calm and run band, and he's got to be Who'd you go in for?
It's in there.
Why don't we say,
exactly.
Get any, nobody else pays them for
get
it.
Any dick out of the bleachers, nobody else.
Yeah. The only thing about defaults is more defensive.
Yeah.
Oh, is there, right?
Yes, but they're looping.
But come on. But you know Billy yourself. He's making moves as he goes.
If Billy don't know, he'd make up for him.
Except, like he threw the full eight last night. Because he ripped pants.
Huh? I love him
back. Last night, Danny!
Man. Yeah, Snake is the best pitcher, by the way. Even close ball games, we don't have to hit him yet.
Should have been over four times last season.
Shot right out, boy.
For Gary.
Jeffrey.
For Jeffrey, okay.
For Jerry.
Okay.
Hold down the building.
No, it's not the right
call. Call is the runner's out with the ball.
I'm like, regardless if he's right or wrong, they didn't fucking know.
That's right.
If they don't know, then the pitcher made the call.
That's exactly. They made the call.
The pitcher was the first one there arguing. That's
what yeah, but
the pitcher explained it to everybody. The pitcher explained
yeah,
it to everybody.
Yeah, so they would agree with it.
I have to explain something to me. Yeah. I couldn't know everybody's
oh,
course.
So late then, he got it in first.
Oh, well.
He was across the plate for the ball hit.
I don't think. I mean,
you know,
I could be wrong. But I think they
hit. That was playing out the middle.
Who did hit?
Jerry. It was playing up the middle.
I seen it coming at me, and then I just
jumped out of the belly.
Someone keep that book, eh? Book's right there, bud.
Oh, I take it I'm doing it then. What do we got here? We got Ryan Stahl chasing Turner Boy.
I didn't chase it.
We got a walk. According to this, he's 2 for 3.
What?
I don't know. It's not written in here.
When you bunt it, yeah. All right, sorry. That's probably already been 1 for 2. Well, that's the way it should be done. I did, though. Look there, hold on. No, you don't.
Easy.
But Peter bit.
What did Billy Stewart just do there?
F4 and F8. Remember saying the Cleveland Indians, number 27, left fielder, Chris Whiteway.
You can go in front of the camera at the moment now. It's only going
Boston
on my bookshelf.
I look a lot more like I look like Nomar.
The Yankees.
Tom, you never put the hoops in.
Who?
You.
You ain't got to, it's got F.
Oh, come on, Tom, how can we read the book that way?
Look, we've got a lot of people in here that don't know what's going on.
Tom, we would just put on that.
Ah, special.
Oh,
jeez!
pitches to her. That's really good. Any more jokes?
Sorry, Ron.
Hey, Troy. Jeez, right back over.
I'm in the second. Your game, Ryan, to win or lose. Come on, boys, you got two out.
Get the goddamn game ready. Go to hell home.
Government job, everything that we've done is good.
Come on, Harbour, Adam, keep around now, Buck.
Full count, 3-1.
Let's go. Let's go, boy.
Hit somebody, pitcher. We hit
somebody. Yeah, but they got playoffs other places.
You don't listen to Billy. Only four can go. There's
six going in.
There's six teams going in.
So two guys
only
go
four
home.
Can go. So two got a team got a stay. Weymouth, and he's probably out.
Yeah. But guess what? If we're playing like we're in the airport,
We did last year by one run.
Oh, hey,
that's an E!
No, that's a base hit there, bro.
When no one doing it, yeah, it is.
Hey, Tommy! I'm giving you a base hit on that.
Don't do something like that.
The way you tore the cover off that ball, woo!
He had to run a long way. He had to run a long way to get that here. Oh, Adam!
That is a base hit.
That's
to the fence. That
is
double. That thing took some leak, man.
What's Tony walking for? There's no out yet. I can't get a triple play.
Well, you never know.
No, but give me that ball,
you
man.
You can get out, and then you can hit a double.
Although, Jerry can't seem to get out of the way.
All right,
the
that was like a double.
You ain't gonna need to catch him yet.
Here's where'd you hit yours?
Yep.
No.
So what does that mean?
Two for four.
Oh, look at that one going.
No.
Jeez.
Is that just one in?
Good shot though, Andy. Can't hit it no harder, buddy.
What a nice hit.
Oh, mine was two.
Can't hit it no harder than that, Andy.
I had it all cased out. The unfortunate thing is taking all night to do that. And unfortunately, great at it.
Got a try. Take him deep, buddy. Oh!
I love weak one curveballs. Curveball against the heater. And the curveballers win by quite a margin. Boys, we're hosting a tournament. We're hosting a tournament.
Are we bringing in some umpires?
Yeah.
How you hang, Troy, buddy? How you hang?
We are hosting it.
Who said it back? Be sure?
Troy, stick your head out!
Oh, no, it should be.
Oh, he's pitched for him.
He's playing Tuscan Wayne.
The thing is, he
should be able to beat Wayne.
If Audie,
we all beat Tuscan last week.
He can't go with us.
He can't give up the 2-run home run on the 7th, will he?
Exactly.
Yeah, after Kevin in.
3-run home run. Audie had 5 games. Kevin walked the 50, brought him in, buddy.
Bang. I mean, Adam's saying that's a bad idea because Audie didn't
put
you that.
No, you're banned by 2 runs.
No, they only beat us by 2 runs.
Yeah.
No, but we scored 3 in that last inning.
Stand up, Adam. Stand up.
Awesome.
Man,
ball.
You know what? We've had how many
games? Me and Adam's done yet.
You stung the ball.
You home?
Jerry stung the ball.
Across the way.
You stung the ball.
Ryan Scott whacked the ball.
Here we go, Ian. There's
a helmet right here to watch you, man.
I put the thread in. He said the curve ball is just hanging in there.
Well, it is. It's hanging
there. I said that's why I said to
him. You know what the adjustment that I made?
But he saved one. He's winning. He's throwing strikes, man.
But it doesn't matter. It wouldn't matter if he's 15 or 55.
No, he's throwing strikes.
No matter what his age. Oh, yeah.
Guess what?
In this league, age isn't really a factor.
No.
It hasn't been the pitching all night anyway.
Yeah. Good passing should have been home.
Again.
Four errors he's got.
I don't like the good.
Yeah! Coming along, boys.
Where you
going? Play
with us. Where do you have to go? First base. He's going to go first base.
Who's on deck?
Man. Who's up after Billy?
Me.
Now you got to get a helmet out of the bag.
Do I really need it?
Pete's got them all packed in.
Two tonight.
I stand right here.
Well.
Run him down.
Like I said, do I really need that? Oh, man.
What'd you do, fall asleep, brother?
That's